time for Success with Cess. Hello, everyone, and welcome to another edition of Success with Cess, where we help you make your dreams come true, brought to you by the Guerra Group, where we help you make your real estate dreams come true with that big old key. All right, so today we have a good friend of mine, Edward Lutke of Dive Tech here in Houston. Edward and I have been friends for probably 20 years now, and it's gone by just like that, huh, Edward?
It has. It sure has.
Yeah, so we've been on a number of dive trips together. And so tell the audience a little bit about Dive Tech, a little bit of the history, and then we'll take it from there.
Sure. So Dive Tech was started in 1986. We have a full training center where we teach scuba lessons, we sell equipment, we do equipment service and repairs. And in 1991, I incorporated Dolphin Travel into Dive Tech. It's a separate company, but it's a full-fledged travel agency. We specialize primarily in scuba dive trips. Right. Cess has been on several of them. We've had probably 250, 300 trips that we've done, group trips throughout the world, not just the Caribbean, but Western Pacific, Southern Pacific, Indian Ocean. And it's primarily all scuba trips and recreational snorkeling trips.
Right. I mean, it's just so much fun. And, you know, we talk about various things in our lives and of keeping a balance of work and fitness and, you know, just things to keep your mental health going. And Laura and I really enjoy our travel adventures. It just keeps our spirit so alive. And we've been to Cozumel a couple of times with you. We've been to Roatan, Turks and Caicos. And you've been kind of nudging us on some of the other destinations. So tell the audience about some of the other Caribbean destinations and some of the other spots that that you're maybe looking forward to.
Well, hopefully soon we'll be able to go back to Cayman. The Grand Cayman Islands are fantastic.
Yeah, that's one that's on my bucket list.
Absolutely. And I've been trying to get you guys to join us to go to Bonaire.
Yes, yeah, bucket list.
Bonaire's another fantastic diving destination. Globally, there's so many to basically talk about.
Truck
Lagoon in Micronesia is where the Japanese fleet was sunk in World War II. It's a great recreational spot to go diving. Yeah. It's a little harder to get to, but if you like wrecks, if you like the historical aspect of it, then there's some fantastic dive sites there. Right. But closer to home, something where you can do a direct flight to and from, that's what we specialize more in. You know, we have those trips every 6 to 8 weeks sometimes. Mm-hmm. But Cozumel, Cayman, Belize, Bonaire, Roatan, there's so many fantastic spots.
Awesome spots. I mean, we're so blessed to live here in Houston and to have access directly to the Caribbean via United and some other airlines too. So easy to get to. Depart in the morning, could potentially be diving that same afternoon.
Oh, absolutely. Yeah, we do that quite a bit, actually. Yeah. Cozumel flights at 9 a.m., you're in the water by 12:30, 1 o'clock at the latest. Yeah. So,
Tell the audience a little bit about learning how to dive and some of the main things that folks try to overcome when they even think about scuba diving. You know, there's always some trepidation about going underwater and all of that.
Well, that's always been the case. And everybody that comes in for scuba lessons, everybody has the same thought process of, how am I going to do this? Breathing underwater is not natural, okay? Through technology, proper training, anybody can do this. We certify children as young as 10. Some of my customers, one of my oldest customers is 92. He needs a little help getting in out of the water.
Uh-huh.
But once you're in the water, you're weightless. So there's very little limitations. Right. As long as your respiratory system and cardiovascular system is good, pretty much anybody can do this.
Yeah.
There's paraplegics and quadriplegics that can scuba dive.
Right.
So any healthy, normal person can learn how to dive.
And I'm not normal, people. I'm not normal, so and I can do it, and I love it. I love it. I mean, your mindset for customer service is awesome, Edward. I you know, myself, part of the Guerra Group, and my agents. I mean, we focus on customer service. What are some of the driving forces for you when it comes to customer service?
Well, that's one of the things that we pride ourselves in, and you being a customer for, you know, so many years, you can tell we're very dedicated to what we do. We love what we do. We love bringing new people into the sport.
Yes, safety.
Safety is paramount.
Yes.
Number one,
yes.
It's just very, very important. Mm-hmm. You have to be a safe diver to really enjoy the sport.
Mm-hmm.
Again, we've always treated our customers like family. You know that.
Right.
Laura and you are just like family. I mean, we've spent holidays with you guys. We've spent multiple times on trips together.
Absolutely. A lot of fun.
Once you start going on trips and we start doing these things, you've met several people through the years that have become really close friends, that have become family.
And become clients
as well. So it's one of those things where we try to offer great service,
mm-hmm.
offer a great product,
right.
and we treat you like family. And that's the key.
Absolutely, absolutely. Well, Laura and I recently took a trip to Cozumel. We got to reconnect a little bit because over the course of the pandemic, it's challenged you and your business.
Yeah.
Tell the audience a little bit about how you've managed to make it through the pandemic with the pool.
Absolutely, absolutely. So obviously, just like everybody else, we have all had our setbacks, and we've been very fortunate. The facility that I have, we have an indoor heated pool that we use for scuba classes.
Mm-hmm.
At the same time, we also have a partnership with Power Pack Swimming. Nathan Allen and I have been partners for about 3 years now.
Mm-hmm.
And during the pandemic, we've had some setbacks with, obviously, scuba lessons, the travel kind of slowing down. But at the same time, we're also picking up more and more swim customers for Power Pack Swimming.
Right.
The pool that we have has an adjustable depth to it. So there's a platform that we can adjust the depth from 2 feet to 12 feet deep.
Mm-hmm.
That beauty is you can teach small children,
right.
you can teach tall people,
right.
shorter people,
right.
and you have the full facility.
Handicapped.
Yep. I mean, there's so many options that we can use that pool for.
I've seen that deck. Yeah. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
But it really would be cool if we could have Nathan Allen come by the show.
I mean, absolutely. Absolutely.
Yeah. I wonder if we could just snap our fingers and have Nathan drop in.
Let's do that.
Let's do it. Nathan Allen of Power Pack Swimming?
That's right. Power Packed Swimming.
Power-packed swimming. Yeah.
One word. The word power and the word packed are put together.
Right.
It's kind of a play on words, literally.
Gotcha. So tell us a little bit about yourself and tell us a little bit about how you operate there at Dive Tech and work with your clients.
Yeah, sure. That's a great thing. Well, we started Power Packed Swimming back in the summer of 2010.
Mm-hmm.
And we were teaching mostly in backyards around the city of Houston. In that process, Edward and I met each other for the first time about 5-6 years ago and talked about the opportunity for this partnership.
Right.
And then 3 years ago, we went ahead and you know, jumped in. And
right.
this originally, Power Pack Swimming was only a summer swim school, and we would go to backyards and teach. Now we have a facility there at Dive Tech where we can teach year-round.
Right. So, you know, we're talking to Edward about customer concerns, customer fears.
Sure.
What are some of the challenges? I guess, you know, you have kids that have no fear,
right.
and maybe some adults that are afraid of the water.
So we've leveraged technology during this time to help allay concerns about the spreading of the virus. That is, we don't have parents on deck, but we have video cameras that are live streaming the lessons to the phones, tablets, computers. A parent can actually watch their kid take swim lessons from their house.
Cool.
Okay, so that helps out a lot with that. And then we're not, you know, in a confined space, you know, potentially spreading the virus and things. Thankfully, to date, we have not had a single case linked to our pool. Chlorine itself is a deactivating agent to the virus, and so we have chlorine in the water, and even the off-gassing, the facility, is about the same size you've been there, there's not a lot of deck. The facility's about the same size as the pool.
Right.
And so even the air that's around us is fairly sanitized. We have little kids who are less prone to spread. But we at PowerPact also teach people who are training for triathlons or are adults in their twilight years who are wanting a way to exercise with no impact or play with their grandchildren.
Right.
And so we do teach every type of swim that there is.
Well, cool, cool. Well, tell the audience how to get a hold of you. And if you have a phone number, website,
sure,
what have you.
Yeah. Absolutely. So you can go to powerpackedswimming.com. That's powerpackedswimming.com. It's kind of long. Or you can just call or text to 281-698-7652. Amber handles our office and admin things. The other thing to do is just swing by the pool. It's at 5325 Cornish. You've been there?
Yes.
That's right there at TC, Jester, and I-10.
Right.
It's a big red building. It looks like a scuba flag.
And I'm wondering if we could get Edward through the magic of technology. Have one more viewing here
in
with these guys.
Town where I was born.
Oh, sad. Yeah, right.
Everybody gets a song.
Everybody gets a song.
And give Edward Lutke a call with Dive Tech or Nathan Allen with Power Pack Swimming. See y'all next week.
So we say.